Now the game that was originally scheduled for Sunday, Kyle Johnson, the RBI single to left. You've heard the name Sean McHugh. He scores for the Boilers. Once again, Purdue on top 3-0. And once again, we go to the ninth and the Boilers cannot hold the lead. Two on for Connor Schaefbauer. Little harmless looking grounder to first, except that Schaefbauer has some wheels. Where's the coverage, Cal?
You've got to cover first base, but you've got the lefty that falls off towards third, and that happens at times.
We are tied at 3-2 batters later. Dan Olinger at the plate. Look closely, and I mean really closely. He's called for the hit by pitch. Olinger goes to first. Cal, where did it get him?
I think it was just material. It was not skin. It was definitely material of his sleeve.
It's enough. 3 1-run victories for Minnesota in the series, 4-3.